Have you ever wondered where is Canopus' star system shown in the Dune movie? Canopus is also known as Alpha Carinae or HR 2326. It is the brightest star in the Carina galaxy and the second brightest star in the sky. Canopus does not appear to have any planets, except in the extensive series of science fiction novels that began with Dune by Frank Herbert, in which Canopus is the parent star to the desert planet Arrakis, later referred to as Rakis, and informally known as Dune.